Tyson.
Dudes, good job, guys. You both have talked about sharing a brain on all the strategy. Actually, Steven said JT was an asset to him getting to the final. JT, was Steven an asset for you in getting to the final as well, and why?
I think Steven did help me as far as keeping each other in check, but could I do it without him? I feel like I could have made this adventure without him, but I don't think it would have been near as easy.
Steven, you want to reply to that?
I think JT and my partnership was unique. I'm sorry that he devalues it like that. It hurts me a lot. I mean, to say that, oh yeah, it could be you, it could be someone else when we worked so well together, you know, that obviously, I don't think that's true. I don't think that's true for either of us. I don't think it's true for him, and I don't think it's true for me.
Do you think you've been sitting here, had someone else won immunity last night?
That's a complicated question, right? Like, who is it? I think Aaron would have taken me. I think Taj would have taken me.
Okay.
So, yeah.
We done on that?
Yeah.
Okay. Thanks, boys.
Thanks, Tyson.